The center of the stage tonight, businessman Donald Trump.